If you want to be technical, you could probably say this is the central point for activity. If you name it, it's happened in this room.
Say that with a feeling of, don't look back and just keep moving. You know, it just, like, I don't want to be here.
Full of Abby stuff. We've had this, for those that have seen the video, this is the doll that came off the balcony in that video. That method came, stopped, and then goes out into the floor. Of course, you can see the way that doll's propped. It's not moving. the ball here has been known to move around on occasion. It's even or rarely been found in other places around the lodge. From down the main lodge hall floor down here, we've seen figures walk around up here. We've seen Abby, she likes to pop up over the rails and look at people, see what's going on.
Try to talk to us now through the spirit box. Can you tell us what your name is?
What is your name?
Do you live here? Is that your doll upstairs?
Yeah.
Did it say yep?
Say what?
Sound like it said yep.
You sound like a male though.
Yeah, you sound like a man. Are you a man? Are you a girl?
Well, does it all sound the same?
No. Are you a boy?
Can you repeat that? Say it loudly and clearly, please. Are you not talking because you don't like someone in this room? Who is it in this room you don't like? Say their name.
Flashlight, I can't see nothing. Even though it looks like it. Alright, it's me.
Is there a specific place in the building that we could go to that you would communicate better with us?
Are you the mason that died in this building?
That's Harry to my left, Alex to the front's left, Paula next to him, Greg up in the front over here, then Lisa, and then Billy. Now can you tell us your name? You say Gilden?
What is your name?
I Now, can you tell us your name? Are you in the building looking for someone? Yeah. Who's next? Are you in the building looking for someone? Who's next?
Did you touch me on my head upstairs? You can do it again if you want. Did you touch me on my head upstairs?
Gathered in their masses, just like witches at black masses. Evil minds that plot destruction, sorcerer of death's construction. In the fields of bodies burning, as the war machine keeps turning. Death and hatred to mankind, poisoning their brainwashed minds. Oh, Lord, yeah.